All right, so how would we rate the golf game?
Let's see. I got a lot of power with no short game. So, but power doesn't mean it goes straight either.
Coach Binford wasn't lying. She could definitely swing the sticks. Turns out she had to be pretty good at dodgeball too. But what you need to know about this episode is that Ben Wyman couldn't make it. Now, he normally runs the camera, which meant I had to, which opened the door for Ryan to get some serious TV time, which he enjoyed a bit too much.
I mean, you've had a lot of great moments in your life, but is there anything better than being on television with me at the same time?
You know, this is towards the top. When I count my top five, that's got to be up there for sure.
This is like one of those outdoor shows where we're like stranded and we're talking to the camera.
Yes.
Oh, the wind,
at
my
least
God.
The camera's not shaking though. That
right.
would make it more horror
yeah, film. Right. Exactly. The Blair Witch out on the golf course.
Yeah.
Colter Nuanez looking for the short birdie putt from 2 feet, and it's in. Very nice. Do you have like an
Nope, Ryan, not going to allow you to finish the question. You've definitely had enough TV time for today.
What do you do for fun besides golfing with us?
And our family loves to camp and boat, and my daughter's getting into basketball, so we've been going out to the park and shooting baskets and trying not to get her angry at me because she's a firecracker. But she's very competitive. I don't know where she gets that from.